He has picked up some extra breeze, diving for the inside. Matthias Ram looking to try and find a way past Elite, who carries on, keeps his cool, keeps his sailing. He were coming up to the finish, and it is Elite Racing that come through after a superb move at the top of the race course to take their win. Matthias Ram through next, and then it is Team Trifork. We're going to see a close finish here between US1 and Hydra. US1 coming in lit up, and it is Michael Hesbeck, both boats diving for the line, and I think Hesbeck just getting it from US1, and then bringing up the rear. It is the forlorn face of Nicholas Stackhammer on Essex.